Imagine one day you are free to live life according to your own beliefs and customs, and the next, you are forced to worship a god you didn't believe in and adopt a whole new way of life. That's what happened to a Tongva woman named Toypurina, but she didn't go down without a fight. Toypurina was born in 1760 in present-day California in the village of Japjiri, part of the wider Tongva community. When she was 11, she witnessed the arrival of Franciscan monks who had come to convert the local people to Christianity on behalf of the Spanish Empire. Between 1772 and 1785, they baptized over 1,000 Tongva into the Catholic Church and renamed them Gabrielinos. Because of the changes brought by the monks, by the time Toypurina had reached her early 20s, her village was struggling to survive. But Toypurina had become a respected medicine woman, someone who people came to for help. One such person was Gabrielino Nicolas Jose, who proposed a plan to rebel against the Spanish colonists. Toypurina convinced 8 villages to join the rebellion, and they set out to destroy the San Gabriel mission. But the Spanish had heard of their plan and laid a trap, capturing 21 people, many of whom were brutally whipped and sent back to their villages as examples. Toypurina was interrogated, but refused to sit, declaring, "I hate the Padres and all of you for living here on my native soil." Cast by her Spanish captors as a kind of evil witch, she was tried for her part in the rebellion, forcibly converted to Christianity, and jailed for several years. The Spanish ultimately banished her to another mission, far away from her home. Today, Toypurina is revered by many as an indigenous leader who sacrificed in defense of her people's way of life. What other ways have indigenous peoples advocated for their rights and freedoms in U.S. history?